Well, here's a little story
that started out at dawn.
With the morning after blast, binge, beer, breath, yawn.
We got the guns, the dog,
and the camel, of course.
Hey, sweetie, are you ready?
Cripe shit, you know it.
Today we're going after a different kind of meat.
Yeah, they come with green heads.
Yeah, and big orange feet.
Well, they're fast, so if you see them,
you'll need a little luck. You know we're talking about hunting for the mallard
duck. Compete.
We do our hunting together,
and we have our best luck in the cold, crappy weather.
To help us with our hunting,
we brought my dog Bruce, cause he's a champion hunter.
Oh, he smells like a moose.
And you gotta like Bruce, he's a great retriever.
And like Sweeney and me, he has
mallard duck fever.
We were chomping through the marsh as the sun was coming out.
Hey, you think we'll see some mallards?
Yeah, guy, no doubt.
I know a secret spot if you don't mind a muck.
Hey, I'll wade through Bruce's crap if it guarantees a duck.
We found the perfect place to shoot a decoys in the water.
We made a blind behind the brush and got set for the slaughter.
We were ready for action,
set for the attack.
So Shed grabbed the call and went
quack, quack, quack. I was packing and calling,
and my eyes were peeled wide.
And I was sitting on the dog because the varmint wouldn't hide.
Hey, my dog is a gift. He fights dead ducks with ease. Last week he fetched me a trophy.
Last week he gave me the fleas.
Well, never mind that. There's something coming our way.
Better take it off safety for criminy cray.
Holy crap, chicken all. That's the biggest I seen.
I swear it was a goose, but the head is dark green.
The mallard flew overhead from behind real fast.
Hey, he's getting away, guy. Shoot him in the ass.
The 12 gauge went off and the duck went down.
If the shot didn't kill him, he'll sure enough drown.
The duck flew in the water.
Yeah, I hope he brings him back.
Oh, you know if he does, he gets a Scooby snack.
Well, he brought back a beauty.
And what did it produce?
A roast duck dinner
and a bone for old Bruce. Here's a little story
that started out at dawn.
With the morning after blast, binge, beer, breath, yawn.
We got the guns, the dog,
and the camel, of course.
Hey, sweetie, are you ready?
Cripe shit, you know it.
Today we're going after a different kind of meat.
Yeah, they come with green heads.
Yeah, and big orange feet.
Well, they're fast, so if you see them,
you'll need a little luck. You know we're talking about hunting for the mallard duck.
Compete.
We do our hunting together,
and we have our best luck in the cold and crappy weather.
To help us with our hunting,
we brought my dog Bruce, cause he's a champion hunter.
Oh, he smells like a moose. Hey.